I'm a big fan of potato mines. And not just because they go spadow when they hit. Sunflowers. And they're cheap, too. Zombies! This first one always seems important. Like, the longer he takes the die, the longer it takes for the other zombies to show up. So, I like to put a spud mine back here, have him take a long time to die, while I build up more guys. See? He's blinking! He's going to explode! Spadow! He made french fries! Yeah. They take a long time to respawn, but it's an instant kill. I think we have pole vaulters in this one. More sun. I demands it. I'm like Serpentor. This I command. Oh no, he's gonna blow up! And that's why we put a walnut out here. That's a pole vaulter guy. They suck. But they're really fast until they jump. Once they jump, they slow down like normal. Or if you can just blow up his arm, he'll also jump over an unactivated potato mine. More sunflowers. Because, damn it. Oh no! He's not smiling anymore. Poor little guy. No, they're gonna get him! No, he's eating my pea shooter thing. Shoot him in the head! Oh, this is gonna be great. He jumps over the one and explodes. Ah, crunching. Oh, he's slightly unhappy now. That's no good. He's not having a good day. Where do we want a cherry bomb? Save it, because he's gonna walk into a potato. And now we have the freezy pea. Actually, I'm not sure what that's called. The snow pea, of course. Snow peas are moderately useful. Sorry, the first part of the levels are always kind of slow. They start getting a little crazier later on, though. Yes, yes you are. You can have a potato. Now, the snow peas are a lot more expensive than the regular pea shooters. I didn't mean to put you there. Oh well, just gonna have to make do. Got my battery going. It is comical. Snowpea! Because they don't do any more damage than the regular pea shooters. I'm not a huge fan of them, but... He's got little teeth. And they shoot frozen peas that make the guys go slower. Yay! More sun. No, we're in danger. That's probably a bad idea. I don't think he's gonna wake up in time. Snowpea! Save the potato mine! So silly. It's not even silly yet though, guys. Don't worry, it's gonna get sillier. Snowpeas kind of take the danger out of those armor guys, though. The only problem is they only hit one guy. So if you had, like, two guys here, the other guy would come up. Of course, they would then kind of take turns getting hit. It's not good times for them, regardless. And there's no reason to do another layer of snow peas, because you're only going to slow them so much. Time for a mini wave. Somehow I think we'll manage. Potatoes! Stop that. You and your rapidness. Small price to pay to keep him from jumping on me. No. They're eating him, and then they're gonna eat me. They both jumped over the same potato mine. They're silly. Try to plant at least three sunflowers. But I don't need three sunflowers. I've got rows upon rows of pea shooter. Well, I guess I do need some to make a cherry bomb, though. That would be convenient. It's okay, game. I'll make it, I promise. I don't think I'm gonna die. Unleash hell, men! Fury! Ooh, those are fun. These guys are great. Devours a zombie whole, but is vulnerable while chewing. He's a reason to use walnuts. He's also pretty expensive. But see these guys right here? He's a buckethead zombie. He has a bucket on his head that makes him incredibly durable. Doop, 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 doop. We're not going to be using Snoopy. He's too expensive. We can get the carnivorous, the zombie-eating whatever. The Venus Chomper. Chomper, that's what he's called. That's... I should have known that. It's almost potato time. We like the potatoes.
We're coming.
Zombies. Not the zombies. He's got a little nippy leg. Poor little guy. Two more sons, and we can have a chomper. Hey, look, a chomper. He looks so happy. Hey, good pick there. Chomper respawns really quick, too, if you've got the sun to support him. Chomper also has a pretty good reach. He'll go out to here. Okay, you can have potato, and you can have chomper. It takes a while for him to chew up the critter, though. So you can either put walnuts in front of him, or you can put another chomper behind him. See? He swallowed him. Chompers are really handy for armored guys. They struggle against waves, though. That's what cherry bombs are for. He's so happy. Yay! Zombies! You just ate, so you're gonna have to be a while to recharge. So you can have a potato! The potato will protect him. You ate recently. We're not gonna need you. You did fine work, son. He's a madman! Is he going to put a pea shooter out at some point? Maybe, maybe not.
Thanks.
Perhaps we will just let them be devoured. Excuse me, I appear to have the sniffles. Spadow. Potato! He's gonna blow up. He's still gonna be eating, but this one should protect him. Double row of chompers. Nope, he got done eating. Well, hell, that works. Let's see how they do. See, in this way, I don't have to worry about shooting bucketheads, because that's irritating.